probably a little high.
I know a lot of the heavier rains we left out. It actually, a lot of the heavier stuff went around. It still got rain. A lot of heavy stuff went around both sides.
Get that much rain on this side of the watershed anyway. I know my wife's from just north of Du Bois. We just went out, her mom's sick. That's why the only reason we came up here. And he came over from Philadelphia, and I came from Florida. I retired from the Navy. Kind of put this trip together to do a little bit of kayaking. But when I went up to School Lake right up there off of Du Bois, I mean, all the boat houses over there, they're all underwater. I mean, the houses aren't, but the little boat houses they got down the lake.
Yeah, the thunderstorms. What they get us in. They had one here a couple weeks ago. After I left Marysburg, which was about 14 miles from here, we weren't doing anything. We lost all the heat. He said, hey, I'm going to need you to come in. He said, we're getting slammed here. I said, what's it going there? I'm not doing anything here. And we got 3 inches of rain in an hour.
You know, that's how it is in Florida. I live in northwest Florida by Alabama, Mobile, in that area. So, I mean, we won't get any rain, and everybody around us will get 4 or 5 inches of rain. 4 or 5 inches. We won't get anything at the house. We'll get a deluge. And
back into the cave we go.
Yeah, it'll be like, you back up the steps, you go up on both sides of the steps, you see what it all washed out.
Yeah, coming up on my side of the boat, on the right, that rock I'm shining my light on, that's called Headache Rock, everyone. You know why that's called Headache Rock?
Right
about head level, you're right.